In this illustration, we'll discuss about a body connected to a constant temperature reservoir. Here, figure shows a body A of mass m, specific heat s, is connected to a reservoir B, which is maintained at a constant temperature T naught. By a metal rod of length L and conductivity K, its area of cross section is also given as A. Here it is saying, if initial temperature of body is T1, which is less than T0, we are able to find the body temperature as a function of time. Now, in this illustration, we can write, at an intermediate instant or at an instant when body temperature is T, here we use, the rate of flow of heat dq by dt can be written as k A T naught minus T divided by L. So, in this situation, due to dq absorption of heat onto the body, if its temperature rises by dt, here we can write, if due to heat dq, body temperature rises by dt, here we use dq is equals to ms dt. So, if this relation we use over here, this ms dt by dt is equals to k A T naught minus T divided by L. And further rearranging these terms, this gives us dt by T naught minus T is equals to k A by m s L multiplied by dt. And here if we integrate these terms, at T equals to 0, body temperature was T1. At a general time T, the body temperature is as a function of time tt. So, on integrating these terms, here we can see, this gives us ln of t naught minus t, where we substitute the limits from t1 to t as a function of time, and a negative sign can be taken on the other side, this minus k a t by m s l. Further rearranging these terms, this gives us ln of T naught minus T as a function of time divided by T naught minus T1 is equals to minus K A T by MSL. And on simplifying this term, we'll get the value of temperature as a function of time is T naught minus T naught minus T1 multiplied by e to power minus K A T over MSL, that is the result of this problem.